Being fat isn't a birth defect. Nobody comes out of the womb needing to buy two seats on the airplane. If we had gone to this weird place where fat is good, it's pointing out that fat is unhealthy. That's what's bad. Fat shaming doesn't need to end. It needs to make a comeback. Some amount of shame is good.
Thanks for that, Bill.